We're following a number of breaking news stories tonight. First in Hampton, a 20-year-old is dead after shooting at a Papa John's on Mercury Boulevard.
Sarah Hammond is live at the scene now. So, Sarah, what else have you learned about this?
Yeah, that's right. The shooting happened here at around 7:30 tonight. And as you can see, this scene here at the Papa John's on Mercury Boulevard is still very active. And according to police, a fight broke out and someone shot the 20-year-old man. He was taken to a hospital with life-threatening injuries and later died. Police say it appears the suspect targeted the victim for reasons they're still investigating. And right now, investigators have identified a suspect, but have not been able to locate him. And so far, police have not released the names for either the suspect or the victim. Live in Hampton, Sarah Hammond, 13 News Now.